Animus is heavily guarded.
Hang on!
Someone is using the orb. A pharaoh.
Hey!
Connected to the ritual. People worshipping the relic, priests of Ahenaten, but the rays are missing. Descendants that Tahemet spoke of. A woman holds the relic aloft. The wife of the Aten, Nefertiti. Did it hold any real power then? Or was it just symbolic? They bring the descendants of Ramesses forward, but the ritual, it is not to the goddess of truth, but dedicated to another god, the twin plumes of Amun. The ritual restores Ma'at to everything under the sky, in honor of the Lord of Thebes, and the god's wife at his side. The priests have the relic. She has been lying to me from the beginning. Isidora, she brought down the Pharaoh's curse. Tried to justify it to me. Isidora's argument with Tahemet Could her own mother be buried here? Absolutely. Isidora cannot believe this is the will of the gods. Has summoned the army of Anubis to protect her. What I see. I must find her. locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this, they must be behind this door. Locked. Whatever her reasons for doing this. As the wife of the Hidden One, she would keep her secrets close. She is trying to finish what I'm... She wanted justice for the murder of her mother. But she could kill countless in her misguided quest for balance and truth. Text on the Ma'at ritual by Nitocris. God's wife of Amun. Could this be Isadora's mother? She always had the relic. A hidden tomb in the Valley of the King. She means to finish what her mother started. A ritual to restore Ma'at. This place is heavily guarded. I know what it is like to lose someone you love, but this orb corrupts everything it touches.
Ihr nifty in house. You stalk me like common prey now. Bayek.
Give me the orb. I do not want to kill you.
My mother told me this is our role. To restore Ma'at and put Amun back on his throne. This is why I was born. This is why to hide and watch as they slit her throat. So I would have the strength to do Amun's will.
This is not strength. This is savagery. This must end, Isidora. You betrayed Amun, our people, your duty. I will not betray mine. His father, Akhenaten, passed down the orb. Tutankhamun wanted to restore balance. He entrusted it to the priests of Amun. But Isidora distorted the ritual in the name of vengeance. She betrayed her own gods.
Are you prideful, arrogant,
a liar in the house of Anubis?
You think yourself a judge? Decide their fate when yours is fettered.
Chose you. I do not understand. This was my birthright, my revenge. Why did he hear my cry? Why did he give me the power to finish what she started? Only for me to fail.
Amun never gave you power. He gave you a choice.
Did Father have my heart? No! My heart is too heavy! Do you believe Amun will protect me?
As easy as it is to do wrong, it is easy for Amun to be merciful.
His wrath passes in a moment. His breath comes back in mercy.
May the Hidden One walk with you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Put me down. Put me down. I think I could manage on my own.
Can you?
I once thought I had no one left in the world. Now I am a descendant of Ramesses the Great. And I have a family bigger than I could have imagined. Small price to pay. Thank you, Neb. What will you do now with that horror? By Ra's light, I do not want it.
All the more reason you should take it. You better than anyone knows what it can do. Bury it, and all memory of it.
All right. But not here. There are no secrets left in this valley.
There must be one more, Sen.
You restore Ma'at, then leave? If that is what you want, then no one will hear of you from me. Hey, Bayek. We will meet again in the Field of Reeds. I will see to it. That is all right. We do not need any help. We will close all of this up in a moment.
Damn.